lost again. Now bathe in shame. Isn't it closer?
Isn't it closer?
Isn't it closer? Isn't it closer?
Isn't it closer?
Isn't it closer? Isn't it closer?
Isn't it closer?
Isn't it closer?
Talking to you across the water, across the deep blue ocean, under the open sky. Oh my baby, I'm trying.
Boy, I hear you in my dreams. I hear you whisper across the sea. I keep you with me in my heart. You make it easier when life gets hard.
Lucky I'm in love with my best friend. Lucky to have been where I have been. Lucky to be coming home again.
Lucky we're in love in every way. Lucky to have stayed where we have stayed. Lucky to be coming home someday.
Should be downtown whipping on the way to you. You got something that belongs to me, yeah. Your body language says it all. Oh, oh, oh. Despite the things you said to me, who is it that's got you all gassed up, changing your opinion on me? I was only gone for the last few months, but you don't have the time to wait on me. Yeah, I tried with you. There's more to life than sleeping in and getting high with you, yeah. I had to let go of us to show myself what I could do. Yeah, and that just didn't sit right with you. Yeah, now you tryna make me feel away on purpose. Now you throwing it back in my face on purpose. And now you talking down on my neck on purpose. And you don't feel no way. You think I deserve, you think I deserve it, yeah.
Darling, can you be a part of them? Dreams of holding hands by the sunset. I'm thinking of her too much. Does she know, does she know, does she know who I am? Does she know, does she know what we could be? They say ignorance is bliss.
Good evening, everybody. How are you? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Colgan High School. It has been a while, but we are thrilled that you are here in person. I also want to say a special hello to all of the people watching our live stream at finfest.colganmusictech.org. I'll say that again, because if you want to text people that you know right now that should be watching this, feel free. They can just go to finfest.colganmusictech.org. And they can tune in. This recording will also be available after the fact for anybody that can't tune in right now, okay? All right, so before we get started, I just want to give you a couple of notes about how tonight will work. We have an amazing program ready for you. You are totally going to understand what I mean in just a few minutes when we get going, okay? But I just want to tell you that if you have never been to a Colgan Music Tech event before, which I know is probably a lot of you, they are a little bit different than other events. So the biggest difference is this is louder. Okay, so I say that, that if you are somebody that doesn't like it, I mean, it's not too loud, don't worry. But it is not, it's louder than orchestra, or it's louder than choir, okay? So if that's, something that you want to take note of, please feel free to move around if you would prefer. Also, because it's different than classical music, which we have a lot of here, that means that if students or anybody, if you hear something happening on stage that you like, feel free to cheer during the song, okay? We might have students that are standing up and dancing in the aisles, or maybe not in the aisles, but, you know, we'll have a student section down here in the front, but just expect that. It is a little bit different. Think more rock concert than school concert, so I just like to tell people that, okay? All right, another way that music tech concerts are a little bit different is that all the music you've been hearing when you've been coming in and all the music you will hear in between all of the acts was produced by music technology students. This is a big deal. We can applaud right now because that's phenomenal, okay? If you are familiar with music production, you know how artistic and detail-oriented that our producers have to be. So we have a lot of performers that are going to perform for you, but we also have a wealth of amazing producers in our program, and their music is on display tonight as well. Okay? All right. Last but not least, I'm going to introduce our MC for this evening, who's going to take over the microphone, and he's going to introduce our first band. So everybody, please welcome Mr. Mason Sims to FinFest 2K21.
Hey, everybody. Hello, hello. Mr. Mills said it. I would sum it up as we're here to have fun tonight. In the spirit of having fun, here's a dad joke that Sean Conroy told me a minute ago. He's our stage director. You ready? Who's ready to MC some performances? I expected less laughs, actually. I appreciate it. Anyway, we're going to start it off well. Please welcome to the stage Wilka Kamoni Dad Christiana.
Hi, guys. How are you guys doing today? So we are a living group, Wilka Comunidad Cristiana. Right here, I am holding a charango, Bolivian instrument. My friend right here, Angel, he's playing the guitar. My friend right here is playing bonbon. And my friend in the back, he's playing the wind instruments, which are called zampoñas. Thank you.
Señor, gracias, Señor, gracias. apoyo tu gran amor. Tú eres mi Dios creador, Dios proveedor, Dios sobre toda nación. Yo te doy gracias, Señor, gracias, Señor, gracias por tu gran amor. Tú eres mi Dios creador, Dios proveedor, Dios sobre toda nación. Aleluya, aleluya, en la iglesia se adora al Señor de los señores, con sus ritmos, con sus cantos, la iglesia es pueblo de Dios. Le alabamos, le exaltamos, su nombre glorificamos, a Jesús le proclamamos, Santo Cordero de Dios. Aleluya, 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 Señor mío, aleluya, 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 Señor mío. Mi pueblo es un pueblo de oración, cántico nuevo que ofrenda al Señor. Mi pueblo es un pueblo vencedor.
¿Por qué?
Por la preciosa sangre de Jesús. Aleluya, 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 Señor mío. Aleluya, 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 Señor mío.
Thank you.
Well, that was incredible. So moving forward with, yeah, go. Can we give another round of applause for them, please? Thank you. Well, up next, we have my friend, the wonderful Ella Bittner.
Hi, everyone. Guys, it's hard following up that. I'm not bilingual, I'm sorry. But I do have one thing, and that's Taylor Swift. So the first thing I'm going to be playing for you guys is a little arrangement of some old Taylor Swift.
It's the morning of your very first day. You say hi to your friends you ain't seen in a while. Try and stay out of everybody's way. It's your junior year and you're gonna be here for the next couple years in this town. Hoping one of those senior boys will wink at you and say, you know I haven't seen you around before. Long live all the walls that we crashed through. How the kingdom lights shine just for me and you. And I'll be screaming, long live that look on your face and ring on all the pretenders. I'm not afraid, we will be remembered. There's something about the way the street looks when it's just rain. There's a glow on the pavement. I walk you to the car, and you know I wanna ask you to dance right there in the middle of the parking lot. Yeah, 'cause I can't help it if you look like an angel. Can't help it if I wanna kiss you in the rain. So confused magic I've been feeling since I met you. Can't help it if there's no one else. I can't help myself. Hey Stephen, I could give you 50 reasons why I should be the one you choose. All those other girls, well, they're beautiful, but would they write a song for you? Can you take a moment? Can you promise me this? That you'll stand by me forever. But if God forbid, fate should step in, force us into a goodbye. If you have children someday, when they point to the pictures, please tell them my name. Tell them how the crowd went wild. Tell them how I hope they shine. Oh, 'cause I don't know how it gets better than this. You take my hand and drag me here first, fearless. And I don't know why, but with you I'll dance in a storm in my best dress, fearless. Oh, oh, oh.
We will be remembered.
Yes! Thank you. All right. So, this next one, this is going to be an original song. I wrote this in science class, actually. You know, because we don't do anything in science class. But I wrote this about a boy. I'm sorry. It's actually a little sassy, and I usually write like sad songs, so this one's actually kind of fun. So I hope you dig it.
I heard you and your girl broke it off for the third time in a long time. Maybe this time you'll be done for good. Oh, now don't get me wrong, I wish you guys the best. I liked all your pictures on Instagram, but now you seem alright, and I'm thinking it's my time. Oh, 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 oh. Hey, hey, baby, I know it hasn't been too long. I know your heart's still moving on. I know you miss a pretty smile. You're taking her pictures off your wall. And I know they say that it takes time, but in cases like you and I, two people stuck in the lost and found, baby, I could be your rebound. La la la, la 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 la. And maybe it's cliche, maybe it would put us back in our middle school days, but maybe you should be a little petty, 'cause after all you did, spend a pretty penny on her. Whoa, I'm not trying to be that girl swooping when it's going down, crash and burn, but even if it's just for tonight, we can pretend and it's alright. Oh, 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 here we go. Hey, baby, I know it hasn't been too long. I know your heart's still moving on. I know you miss a pretty smile. You're taking her pictures off your wall. And I know they say that it takes time, but in cases like you and I, two people stuck in the lost and found, baby, I could be your rebound. They make it seem so bad. You never know, I could be the best thing you ever had. And oh, people will probably talk, but maybe that's what we want. Hey, 'cause hey baby, I know it hasn't been too long. I know your heart's probably still moving on. I know you miss a pretty little smile. You're taking her pictures off your wall. And I know they say that it takes time, but in cases like you and I, two people stuck in the lost and found, I could be what you need, baby. I could be your rebound. Will you think about it? 'Cause I could be your rebound. Will you think about it? 'Cause I could be your rebound. La 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 la. I could be your rebound.
Thank you, everyone.
Well, alrighty, we're going to keep moving forward in our program. Ella Bittner was incredible, as expected. So now, keep the applause going for Roisey.
Pray for me, fading in and out.
me. Pray for me. No, pray for me. No, pray for me. Unsure of where the door leads, I'm lost and insecure, shaking out of me, nothing left here to believe. My bed is made, my head is medicated, can't fight this, wall sedated, so broken I can't break. Hopefully I found the strength on the verge. I can see out of the darkness. There is a fire burning inside of me. There is a way for me to escape. It's never too late. My whole life for who I am to come to light. Been locked up, been held inside. No longer need a place to hide from myself and everyone else. And what I feel and what I felt, I'm not afraid to break. Forgiven all it takes. On the verge, I can see out of the darkness. There is a fire burning inside of me. There is no way for me to escape. It's never too late. No. A chance that was blown from the life that you chose. The life that you chose from the bump in the road. And the time that you froze from the chance that was blown. It's on the verge. I can see out of the darkness. There is a fire burning inside of me. There is no way for me to escape. On the verge, I can see out of the darkness. There is a fire burning inside of me. There is a way for me to escape. It's never too late.
Thank you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Rorzy produced, wrote, and sang all the songs that she just sang. Can we have a big round of applause for her? I love the energy coming from over here. We're going to get everybody involved. Can I have everybody put one hand in the air? I know it's corny. All right, now put the other one up and put them together for Kong and Maddie.
Is working against me. Oh, gravity wants to bring me down. Oh no, what makes this man with all the love that his heart can stand dream of ways to throw it all away? What makes this man with all the love that his heart can stand dream away is to throw it all.
Like this. Come on, keep me where the light. come on, keep me where the light is. Come on, keep me where the light is. Come on, keep me where the light is. Oh, oh, keep me where the light is. Don't keep me where the light is.
Thank you very much. Okay. This next song you might know if you were a child of the 80s. Yeah. We're going to be doing a little Prince for you today.
Well, Princey Prince. The artist formerly known as Prince.
Oh, yeah, I guess that's the official name.
All righty.
If you will, a picture of you and I engaged in a kiss. The sweat of your body covers me. Can you, my darling, can you picture this? And dig if you will, a courtyard, an ocean of violence in bloom. And we try to be curious bones as they feel the heat between me and you. Alone in a world that's so cold. Maybe I'm just too demanding. Maybe I'm just like my father too. But maybe I'm just like my mother. She's never satisfied. How can we scream at each other? This is what it sounds like. Windows cry.
Maddie guitar on my monitor, please. Thank you.
Thank you so much, guys. Woo! All right, can we get a hand for everyone who's performed so far today? It's been amazing. I'm so pumped for what's to come. We've got one more song for you today. And this is a song that I wrote a while ago. And Lauren Kong, not Lauren, Kong. Kong was like, we should do this. And I was like, why not? And I'm so excited. This is a song called 'Cause I Know. And it goes like this. Mess when it's done, but I've had a lot of messes, and I guess that that's a message from Jesus. I like you. That's all I know, that's all I know, that's all I know. I don't know what to do, I don't. And avenues like these that make you have a new psyche. See, just do it like Nike. You got me. Drag my feet as much as I can, but it's impossible, and I keep telling myself I am all alone. And oh, give me summer, give me sun, and I'll crack you up like a coconut. Just till it's dark, but in the pit, in my hand, inside your hand. It didn't like me, it didn't like then. I'm not the only lion that understand. Don't just sit right there, 'cause I know you now, baby. You got something to say, I got something to give, and now I'll give it away. Don't just sit right there, 'cause I know you now. Sometimes we don't understand what we know until we need it. Sometimes, yeah. Sometimes we don't understand what we need until we feel it. Oh, don't just sit right there, 'cause I know you now, baby. Don't just sit right there, me, I know you feel something. Yeah, you got something to say, I got something to give, and I'll give it away. Thank you so much.
Thank you. We are Kong and Maddie. Follow us on Instagram, kong.and.maddie.
Inside my head, and I can't escape. It's my mind, and all diamonds that haunt me now. And
Can we have another round of applause for Kong and Maddie, please? Yes, yes. And now on stage, I think you guys are really going to love this Liwei.
Hi, guys. So I'd like to introduce my group first. I'm Emily Staten. This is Lauren Vega. And over on piano, we have Ella Bittner. And we are going to be singing Wonder by Shawn Mendes, and I hope you enjoy. Do I filter how I feel? I wonder, wouldn't it be nice to live inside a world that isn't black and white? I wonder what it's like to be my friends. Hope that they don't think I forget about them. I wonder. Right before I close my eyes, the only thing that's on my mind, been dreaming that you feel it too. Wonder what it's like to be loved by you. Yeah. Of a man, and I wonder if someday you'll be by my side and tell me that the world will end up alright.
I wonder,
right before I close my eyes, the only thing that's on my mind, been dreaming that you feel it too. I wonder what it's like to be loved by you. Yeah.
Well, that was also incredible. Another round of applause, please. So this is me and Sean's last Music Tech concert. So when I introduce him, we're going to have some fun. So I'd appreciate your participation. One more hand in the air. And we're going to wave it like you just don't care. Say, oh. Say, oh. Say, Sean. Say, Conroy. Now clap your hands for Sean Conroy, everybody.
Door slams, Mary's dress waves. Like a vision, she dances across the porch as the radio plays. Roy Orbison singing for the lonely. Hey, that's me and I want you only. Don't turn me home again, I just can't face myself alone again. Don't run back inside, darling, you know just what I'm here for. So you're scared and you're thinking that maybe we ain't that young anymore. Show a little faith, there's magic in the night. You ain't a beauty, but hey, you're alright. Oh, and that's alright with me. You can hide, need your covers and study your pain. The closest to your lovers throw roses in the rain. Waste your summer praying in vain for a savior to rise from these streets. And I'm no hero, that's understood. All the redemption I can offer is beneath this dirty hood. With a chance to make it good somehow. Well, what else do we do now? Except roll down the window and let the wind blow back your hair. And the night's busting open these two lanes. Take us anywhere. We got one last chance to make it real. We're trading these wings on some wheels. Flying back, heaven's waiting down on these tracks. Oh, come take my hand. We're riding off tonight to case the promised land. Oh, Thunder Road, oh, Thunder Road. Thunder Road, lying out here like a killer in the sun. Hey, I know it's late, but we can make it if we run. Whoa, Thunder Road, sit tight, take home, Thunder Road. Well, I got this guitar and I learned how to make it talk. And my car's out back if you're ready to take that long walk. From your front porch to my front seat, the door's open but the ride ain't free. And I know these lonely words that I ain't spoken. Tonight we'll be free, all our promises broken. And there's ghosts in the eyes of all the boys sent away. They haunt this dusty beach road in the skeleton frame of burned out Chevrolets. They scream your name at night in the streets. Graduation gowns riding rags at their feet. And at the lonely cool before dawn, you hear their engines roaring on. And when you get to the porch, they're gone with the wind. So Mary, climb in. It's a town full of losers. I'm pulling out of here to win. Oh, yeah. Oh, Thunder Road.
Thank you. Our next piece, well, actually, it's with a couple other people. It's with the last group, Leeway, and we're going to be performing The Climb by Miley Cyrus.
Is this? Okay, before we start, I just want to say a few words about this guy right over here. It's this dude's senior year, and I can speak for all of us when we say we are so happy that we could be a part of this last performance for him. So give it up for Sean.
Yeah, give him one more time for Sean.
The most amazing stage manager did the afternoon show, is doing this show. He's working so hard to make this all amazing. And we all are so grateful for you. We love you.
Yeah,
and
we
it's
love
been
you so much. Love you,
Sean is just the kind of person where you walk in and you meet him for the first time and he says, "Hey bestie," and then you're best friends.
I know.
He's the best.
I mean, that's exactly how it went.
Hey girl, and I'm like, my day's instantly
That's
better.
Exactly how it went. I didn't really know him before this year, and I kid you not, the first day that I came back to school when school was actually in
person.
Actually,
we first talked to each other in the Chick-fil-A.
Okay, you do not have to correct me at this moment. I mean, he's just the light of the room, and it's his senior year, and just give it up one more time for this guy right here.
A round of applause. Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
Mr. Sean
Conroy. I really appreciate it. Okay, well, now we're going to perform the song. Okay.
I can almost see it in that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head that's saying, "You'll never reach it." Every step I'm taking, every move I make,
lost in no direction. My faith is shaking, but I
gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb.
The shoulders I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most. Yeah, just gotta keep going, and I gotta be strong. Just keep pushing. It's all about the climb.
Thank you.
We've done a lot of clapping tonight, but it's all been well deserved. Can we have another round of applause for Sean and Leeway? Well, awesome. During this band sound check, I was dancing my head off in the back, so you guys are going to have a lot of fun. Please give it up for King Street.
Big black eye, dirty looks from the girl in the mirror. Dark iris stained shirt, if you could, you couldn't get any weirder. Eyes wide open, such a shame. Voices to name, they keep screaming in my brain. I'm the only one to blame. Hey, all you beautiful monsters, come out and play with your sons and your daughters. We are the misfits that hide underneath. We are the black sheep the wolves couldn't eat. Hey, all you beautiful down moonlight, can't hide you from what you keep in your closet. Lost count of all your skeletons, now there's no way to stop it. Let's go. Eyes wide open, such a shame, too many voices to name. They keep screaming in my brain. I'm the only one to blame. Hey, all you beautiful monsters, come out and play with your sons and your daughters. Oh, we are the misfits that hide underneath. We are the black sheep. misfits that hide underneath. We are the black sheep the wolves couldn't eat. Hey, all you beautiful monsters, come out and wonder.
Thank you, guys. Thank you all so much. We are King Street. You can follow us on Instagram at KingSTVA. And this next song we're going to play is Brick by Boring Brick by Paramore. Fletcher's saying he doesn't have any bass. Like, it's not working.
Oh, we just fixed it. We're good. Onward.
Bury the castle
make sure to sing along with me. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. We're just gonna get Fletcher's bass figured out and we'll be back in a second. So this last song that we're going to play is an original. It's called Jackie. If you guys like what you heard, you can follow us on Instagram at KingSTVA, and you can listen to our two singles that are on Spotify under KingST. Thank you guys so much.
We'll be right back. Thank you all so much.
Not a sound, not a whisper, not even the cold snap of a heartstring. Tell me why it's so silent. Tell me why I'm right knuckle wrapped around your finger. Heard you there. Silent waves, never loud.
Well, I don't know if you can tell, but this is going to be exciting. But before we get there, can we have another round of applause for King Street, please? If you want to hear more of Fletcher's bass playing, all the more reason to stream their music. But without further ado, Flowers for the Dead.
For the Dead, and this next song is called Sugar Pill.
You're feeding me sugar, I'm eating your lies. Thank you.
To the bottom, I am seeing.
Once again, we're Flowers for the Dead. And this last one is called Ask Alice.
With the taste of your lips, I'm on a ride. You're toxic, I'm slipping under.
With the taste of your lips in paradise,
I'm addicted to you. Don't you know that you're toxic? And I love what you do. Don't you know that you're toxic? It's getting late to give you up. I took a sip from my devil's cup. Slowly, it's taking over me. Too high.
Well, please give it up for Flowers of the Dead. That was so much fun. Next up, we have a group. I think you're going to love all of them, but I had a lot of fun listening to this one earlier. So please welcome to the stage Major Arcana.
From the top, she got a body like an hourglass, is ticking like a clock. It's a matter of time before we all run out. When he thought he was mine, she caught him by the mouth. I waited 8 long months, she finally set him free. I told him I couldn't lie, he was the only one for me. 2 weeks and we had caught on fire. She's got it out for me, but I wear the biggest smile.
Got it.
We are Major Arcana, just like Mason said. So I'm going to take this moment, a little out of breath, but I'm going to take this moment to introduce the band. So to my left, we have Abby, our wonderful bassist. Give it up. Then right in front of me, asking for her guitar, or I guess a pick, what is that? is Bella, our singer and rhythm guitarist. And then over here, we have Miss Amber, our lead guitarist. My name is Lauren. I'm your drummer tonight. This is Help Me by Joni Mitchell. Again, Help Me by Joni Mitchell. LOL. Technical difficulties. Okay. Is it not working? Can we get some help, please? Yeah. Heard an ensemble. Anyways, how are you guys doing tonight? Very nice, very nice. Well, I would just like to tell a little story about how we got started. So, I knew you kind of, but like, we didn't really like know each other, you know what I mean, before? But I would say about like August, we decided to bring everybody together into this band, sponsored by Contemporary Music Center, yes. CMC, in Haymarket. Check them out. And now I have these three wonderful bandmates that I wouldn't trade anything for, because I love them. So yeah, I really hope that you guys have been enjoying the show, and yeah, you guys just mean a lot to me. So yeah. We're still working on some things. Should we get like house music or something?
It's your host. I'm just kidding. How's everybody doing? We're going to take a quick second. We got a problem to work out, but we're going to turn on some house music. Enjoy it. It was produced by students, and we'll be right back.
Barracuda! silly fool.
Major Arcana. I hope you enjoyed.
I'm a wedge in between them. Can we give it up again for Major Arcana? Thanks for bearing with us. And Mr. Mills won't say this himself later, but can we have a huge round of applause for Mr. Mills for just everything he has done to help us put this on? A huger round of applause for Mr. Mills. Everybody, it has been so much fun being here. This isn't our last group, but please give it up for Feral Ferrets.
Thank you, guys. Hello, we are Feral Ferrets. My mind.
my V is for vendetta. Thought that I'd feel better, but now I got a bellyache. Everything I do, the way I wear my news, like a necklace. I'm a big scared, like I could be anywhere, like a necklace. I lost my mind, I don't mind. Where's my mind?
I know you're leaving in the morning. Where?
Hi, everybody. When the teacher walks on stage, that means the show is almost over, right? At this point, one more round of applause for all the performers of FinFest 2K21. What an amazing show, and it's not quite over, for sure. Also, before I start my thank yous, at this point, if you want to stand up and stretch, now is a great time to do that. I'm also going to ask that members of Kevin Bull Jr. come on stage at this time, as well as any member of the class of 2021. Please come to the stage if you are in music tech, involved with us, and please come to the stage at this point. All right? So I want to start with some very, very important thank yous. The first, massive shout out to our crew leads back there in stage right. We had Brandon Kelly and his back of house crew. There he is right there. He's in charge of organizing all the flow of people and all the acts and everything happening back there. Sean Conroy is our stage manager, and he's in charge of all the tech, as well as our stage crew. They're back there. They'll come out in just a minute. Also, our front of house crew, lead audio engineer, Mr. Chandler Philpott, making everybody sound good tonight. Thanks, Chandler. David Martin on lights and Jocelyn Lamb on house sound and music. Thank you. Wonderful. How about Mason Sims being our MC all night long? Great job, Mason. I also want to give a huge shout out to all of the student producers. So again, what you see on stage, all the performers, this is about a half of our program. And so the other half of our program are really, they concentrate on being music producers. And so all the music that you heard all night long, as well as all the music during the pre-show, was produced by our students as well. Round of applause for them. To hear more music produced by Colgan students, please visit the following web address, music.colganmusictech.org. I'll say that again, music, say it with me, music.colganmusictech.org. And that's where we feature a lot of our producers all year long. So please, please, please check them out for sure. All right, I want to thank my colleague, Mr. Billy Watts, everybody. Mr. Watts, if you don't know, is our instructional technology coach responsible for so many wonderful things, especially this year. He has championed, actually I pointed back there, but he's up there on that platform. There he is. All right, thanks, Billy, for sure. And also, we need to understand something, is that events like this happen because of a lot of people, right? Certainly our students, we're going to thank them one more time in just a minute. Tremendously, the work of the Colgan High School administration cannot be celebrated enough. So I just want to tell you something, and this is completely goes unseen most of the time. But they, and when I'm saying they, I mean our administrative team, our counseling staff, and everybody in the main office have done absolutely back-breaking work this year, not just to make school happen, but to make sure that arts and music were not interrupted. Tonight, all night long, we have been fortunate to have Dr. Healy with us. So everybody, please give a huge, huge thanks to Dr. Healy. Thank you so much. Dr. Healy has, I think when Music Tech started, there were maybe 3 students in it when I was hired, and then Dr. Healy has, sometimes I go into his office maybe a little too much with ideas, and I'm like, this is what I want to do, this is what we need to do, and he's always very much like, let's just figure out how to make it happen, Mills. So tremendous support from our administration and Dr. Healy in particular. Okay, are the seniors up here? They all went away. Come back. If you're in the class of 21, please come back. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, being a senior this year was maybe different than being a senior in previous years. And I'm not saying maybe, it definitely was. So I just want to thank these people. Is this all of them? I know there's some in the back of the house and stuff like that. So everybody, I want you to join me. These people, over the past 4 years, have made music technology really the following. Making music with technology. Do you understand? Now, that seems small, but if you look around and you listen to all the amazing work that our students have done, these people are first and foremost deep, passionate musicians, and it's these seniors in particular that have made that vision happen. I could go into details all night, but I'll spare you. It's been a long night. But everybody, if you would please give the biggest applause and thanks you possibly can to the class of 2021. Absolutely. Thank you all so much. All right, and then next week we get to call them alumni, which is cool. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, once again, thank you all so much for being here. Thanks for everybody checking us out on our live stream. I know there's lots of you that have been supporting us all night long. Thank you to our amazing in-person audience. You have been incredible. Thank you so much for your support. And last but not least, at the very end, when this band is done, thanks for your patience, I'm going to ask that all performers and all tech crew, including you front of house people, come on stage. We're going to take some pictures, socially distanced, of course. You can take selfies and all that stuff. So we'll put on some house music. It won't be awkward. Ladies and gentlemen, enough of me, Kevin Bull Jr.
What's up, Colgan High School? How you guys doing? My name is Kevin Bull Jr. This song's called Backstabbers and Lies. Yeah. Backstabbers and liars are what we're used to now. We tried to tell you, but no one wanted to hear a sound. Being different is something we have to talk about. You wanna take it away from me, I'ma take you down. Can't believe it, we're living in our own revolution. Tripping for that, don't care, we gotta keep it moving. In the ruins of our destruction, just keeps on booming. Stand up for what you believe in, has never been less proven. It's in my head. Yo, speak for my rights, you reprimand them all. Try to give us the problems that we can never solve. Undercover, another runner suspected now. When we ran through the hills, you never made a sound. Take a stand, raise a hand, you gotta do what's right. The clock is ticking, we need to figure out how to light. The fire deep inside all of us never felt to act. Understand that we're fighting so much for nothing back. It's in my head, all is lost. Hey! It's in my head, you forgot. It's in my head. Make it so. My head, you
it's in my head. Make it stop. Thank you. It's a brand new song called World of Confusion. So worried about all the lost words losing my head. I can't say it out loud, but it's all so hard to forget. And it's a long way down when you ain't got nowhere to land. Somebody stop me now if you can. Trying to find my way. You know where the confusion. Everything is gray between the winners and losers. You know where the confusion. Been broken into by the hypocrites up on the throne. And I'm trying to move, and my enemies kicked on the stones. It's a real fine line between a gunner and a house on a hill. And there's always someone going for the kill. Trying to find my way. But a confusion. Everything is great between the winners and losers. Thank you. This one's called Leave It Behind. We'll be right back.
Something we're fighting for might make this whole damn war drag on. Thought it'd be easier to keep it all in my mind. What am I bleeding for when I could leave behind? I should just leave it, yeah. Put my faith in you and watched you burn it to the ground. Maybe my flesh and blood will do when all my luck runs out. Thought it'd be easier all in my mind. What am I bleeding for when I could leave behind? I should just leave it. That's right.
So much. How are you guys doing? You guys feeling good? On this last one, we got a few friends coming out. We got Lauren, got Ella, got some more people coming out. This last one's called Being Human. And it's one of my favorite songs to play live, to sing, and to, you know, do those types of things. But it's also, this is my last performance here, ever, which is insane. I mean, and the thing was, like, I dreamt about this moment, being able to play on this stage in front of people, which is interesting. And now I'm living it. So it's, you know, it's been a long time coming, especially, you know, with all the crazy things in the world. You don't really think that stuff happens to you, but this time it did. So I'm very thankful and very grateful for everybody here. Chandler, everybody in the tech sound, Mr. Mills, admin for making this possible. It's just a great experience to be able to get on a stage and play some cool tunes. So this one's called Being Human.
Supposed to make mistakes and be the
For the unknown, you ain't a version of yourself. I wanna know. We put our idols up on broken pedestals. Nobody wants to think they're not invincible. Figure it out, you gotta know who you are and what you're all about. Can't do it twice. And I never wanna see the day where I look back at it. All the times I walked away from being human.
Appreciate it.